Today I will be telling you how I got my hamster. And that is how I got my first hamster, Mr. Bean.